Here comes Copper. Her pull-up won't go. Parker keeps it alive. Cheyenne Parker dips it in.
Really nice job splitting two defenders and able to finish inside.
Terrific ball handler, and being left-handed again can go right, create a lot of shots for others.
The spin and in for Yvonne Turner.
Final 45 seconds. From the outside, Hawkins rips the net from three.
Defense continuing to flood Diggin Smith off of the ball screen action. One of the reasons why she has not put up big scoring numbers.
Could be a preview of the finals.
What are you looking forward to in that matchup?
And the lead back to five. That's the biggest lead of the ball game for Washington so far. Carter, Beastman, even Buckner still knocked it down.
12-year veteran. She's only she's missed very few games. I think seven games. As we see it, finally a big three.
Nice big long step into the lane now with 15. Heidemann grabbing her left ankle, Sean.
The Washington Mystics won the first meeting between these two teams, but remember, Kennedy Carter didn't play in that game.
That is the huge difference. Out the basket and a foul. Her now for about 4 or 5 days, the elevation of her game.
She is one of the best at creating.
Laney inside. Nice little touch pass. Williams will try it again.
Quick two.
There you go.
And Williams here with the ball inside, trying to work hard, get the roll off the glass on cue from Deb, now with 4 points.
Leslie. Laney gives it up to Dietrich. Strickland again for three.
Montgomery. Freeland, around the horn we go. And knocking it down is Tiffany Hayes.
Decent position on the defensive end, but you got to get your hand up and at least just contest it. You're standing there. Nice cut from Hayes on the other end.
Big in games this year. Not today. Laney lobs in. Brown.
Nice.
Gets it to go.
Last 5 games, Meisman just 2 of 8 from three. None in the last 2 games. Harder scooping a score.
An added bonus for the Atlanta Dream. Check this out. Tricks it for kids, Silly Rabbit. Tina Carter is playing well.
And it's final regular season game. Walker Kimbrough puts it in. Inside Hawkins gets bumped and puts it in plus the foul.
Way to bail herself out.
Third time she's done that tonight. Cheyenne Parker in the paint, leans in, count the basket, and she'll go to the line.
It was cut out of camp, it was brought back to the Dallas Wings. Here is Davis driving, finishing in the paint, a layup.
Have to really fix that in order for them to not allow Phoenix to get those momentum shifts.
13-13 in terms of the rebounding total between these two teams.
Courtney Williams has it with 10. Falling away, gets it to go.
Mahisha Ines-Allen over at Washington might give her a little bit of a run as well.
Misses the fadeaway, but Williams cleans up the miss. And she'll head to the line looking to complete the three-point play.
Here tonight, Sean, I think, she had a lot of responsibilities early on.
Watch Dietrich, last game, had a big game.
Brown with the spin move inside, the hoop and the horn.
Experienced COVID early on. Strickland. Floats it and gets it to fall.
The boards, and that is a tall pass. Battling Cheyenne Parker and Ruthie Hebert inside.
Parker again with the three and knocks down her second of the night.